Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Dead Space. My name is iTombo, and this is the Cool Kids Corner. Welcome to my channel. We're going to be going ahead and playing some more Dead Space today. We're going to be going into the morgue. If you guys haven't already, check out my other videos of this game, as well as the other series that I have been playing. A little bit of the Hitman VR series, a little bit of the Ghostwire, and all the other content that I do post out there. I do try to push as much as I can for the gameplay videos, as well as the shorts, just kind of having a little bit more fun. Check out the other socials. Let's go ahead and get right on into it, guys. So today we're getting into the morgue. Let's start this. Okay. Okay, so that happened. Yeah, that's cool. There's just all the blood all over it. That's super cool. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with it. I pull my gun out to make sure there's no beasties. There's definitely gonna be beasties here. Cow. Got some credits. Some jumping. Wait, how is it that you say... Oh, pulse rounds. The others are fine. Okay. I think I understand that. What is gonna come out and jump at me? That door needs level 1 security clearance, so let's go to the autopsy room. Let's see what's up here. That is a very bloody table. It has a human body anatomy. That is a guy completely ripped up into shreds. I bet you that is our captain. Showers. Am I missing something here? Action lost. Okay, yes, I am supposed to go this way. Nothing whatsoever. Oh. Nothing. Just want something from here. Don't. Okay. let's do the classic, oh, it's not letting me do anything. Let's walk backwards. Didn't lock on me. Didn't lock on me. I'm now turned.
Security clearance required.
You're right. What am I missing? Missing something here? Yeah, the connection's lost. I can't do anything. What am I doing? Find the captain's body. Yeah. Deserves to be put back together. Maybe a little Frankenstein, I guess. Legs are gonna be backwards. That's okay. Because his body will all be together, reunited. That's awesome. Yep, like it was meant to be. See, there you go. All better. This is gonna bother me so much.
Security clearance required.
Probably isn't it, but imagine if, where does his head go? All right, let's get you that security clearance, sir. Go ahead and put your face up against the scanner. There you go, thank you. No? Come on. What am I missing, guys? What am I missing here? Everything in Chinese now. I'm not complaining, I'm just wondering. Use this. We're gonna go ahead and reset, basically. It's not going to reset, but we're gonna reset. Okay. This is the airlock. Okay. This thing just went busted up open. Okay. We were scared something was gonna come out and scare us. It did not, so that's cool. Got in the elevator, we hit beep. Alright, lights finally came back on. Cause I don't know why the lights weren't on before. Came in here, we go, yay! This line shows me to go in there. Okay. Open it. Follow the line, it tells me to come over here. Right here. Like a scanner I'm supposed to use? Did I mess up my game because I destroyed the captain's body? Cole, is that you? No.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now...
I thought we already talked.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe.
They're coming. They are. This is the worst part of the whole game, right here. What do you mean I'm supposed to come away? Nothing here. The captain's body. He did, but he's long gone. He did. Hold up, I think I just broke it. I think we just broke the game. That's not cool. I just wasted 13 minutes. That's not cool. That didn't happen. I knew something like that was supposed to happen. You could just tell. Can I just like one shot that? Like just whoop!
That's right, we gotta go up first. So yeah, see, I did break the game. Because the monster didn't spawn.
I broke it. I wasn't ready. Go to stream saves lives. Medical examiner, report death on ship. It is my unfortunate duty to officially pronounce Captain Benjamin Matthias dead. Reports of the exact circumstances surrounding his death are conflicted and will be left for investigation to determine once we return to port. We will concentrate our comments. Subject was in generally good health for his age, though the curious blood, though a cursory blood test indicates his, his blood count is very low, his pre-fight positions, multiple, cool, I'm not reading that anymore because as it's obvious, I'm not very good. See, look. That was not the body before. What? Okay. Now if we started that way 13 minutes ago, that would have been just fine. buddy. Hi. Yes, it's me. You mean I'm full? Okay. Skip this? No, I can't. Okay, so you can't skip that. That's cool. I was gonna, like, try to lay a trap, like, open the door. Nope. Thank you. so that guy is much stronger against Crypt Stomping. Okay. New strategy. Don't die. Easy, right? Huh, okay. Ooh, can I? Blew up prematurely, dang it.
Okay, so let's go ahead and take the thing on the back.
Oh! Hey!
Rain Sucker from,
What is that movie? Oh, he is morphing in front of us. Ote! That's not good.
No.
That thing is still alive.
So yeah, stomp the living daylights out of the dead guys. I thought I was crazy for doing that. No, I guess I am actually really normal. What the heck, bro? What the heck was that?
What's your status? Do you have the captain's writ?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now.
That is a valid response.
A flying wind turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something.
That's crazy, dude.
Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Alright. Upgrade clearance, because, you know. Oh, just because I have it, I get it. Okay.
Clearance confirmed.
Cool. All clearance confirmed. So now we can go through like nothing happened. That's good. I'm gonna eat a fry.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh, it was behind me? Wait. What? I hate when they have elevators like this. In real life, at everything. This is bullcrap, bro. Why do people do that? I'm gonna make... Oh. Oh, this is one of the medical rooms. I don't want you coming back to life, but I'm sorry. This is the medical place, huh?
Clearance
confirmed. Oh. No. I don't wanna go there. I don't wanna. Don't make me. Sorry, we are full. Let's do it. Oh wait, never mind. I was scared for this. Okay, cool. This is good. Okay, so we have an inventory. I can go ahead and sell that. That we can also sell this. Thank you for that. Okay. These are the schematics. Let's go ahead and buy that. Let's upgrade our suit. Hope nothing goes wrong. So I now have these schematics, so I can, like, buy these then? Cool. This is where I need a workbench, huh? Isn't there a workbench somewhere? Bring the parts to the bench, then the upgrade. Yeah, so I need a workbench. Isn't there like a workbench somewhere? Come on.
Back on it. No, there's not exactly what I'd call a workbench here. Basis oxygen shop bench. There's a bench here. I just went all the way through. Just rat. Not gonna lie, that actually sucks. No power in there. That's workbench should be.
Security clearance required.
Here we go. Workbench. Suit tube upgrade graph extended. Plasma cutter graph extended. Okay, good. This is what you're talking about in all these extended, which, you know, it would be probably smart to do. I'm not going to. There's a special cartridge rack. Capacity. I can either go here, reload time, and get that probably down to a second instead of 1.5 seconds. I can also do this and max out my damage. Be really helpful. Or I could go capacity, increase that from 13 to, what's that? We got 10, probably a 14. And what is this? Greatly increased ammunition capacity. Good damage. I'm gonna damage, and we're gonna grab these. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah. That seemed good. Now, should I be focusing on my other gear? Probably. But we're not focused on that right now. Alright. Anger Bay, let's go. Should just be able to run all the way through. I hope. No issues. Right, guys? Nobody's gonna be coming through and making me miserable. Okay, that like wire, I saw it at the corner of my eye, it scared me. Maybe I jumped, maybe I didn't. Who knows? Yeah.
saving, overriding. Halfway there.
Ram. We're gonna go back. Anger.
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Thing in my inventory. Oh, dude, it sucks. I'm out. I am out.
Security recording retrieved.
I did not like that. I was scared. Okay. Could go the other way. We're not gonna go the other way. We don't wanna go the other way. We wanna go into security check-in. Where we go. Hello, everybody. Locked. Anywhere. Alright, it's time to pack up. Nobody's here. I'll go home.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it. But that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Why does this scare me? Probably because it should.
Thank you.
I'm not sure where we're going. Kind of going. Good. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on. Don't suffocate.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh my gosh, that was so freaking close. Watch.
Clearance confirmed.
For our sins, but by them? I don't want you coming back to haunt me. That up. That open. That open. Nothing else in here. And let's go. Take this with me. This is my fire extinguisher.
Warning. Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
That's not good. Nothing bad should happen to me while I'm here, right? Right?
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. How did I know why? I'm taking Danvers to the PC motor.
Hey, that looks like the mask we know and love. So this is the Legacy rig, the classic CEC rig designed to handle years of faithful service. Heck yeah. Nice. Alright, let's do a quick save. Get your arm in there, bud. Go below. Save complete. Nice. Knock that dude's head off. One hit KO.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, that's right.
It makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, and do a full restart. But you'll need the stabilizer orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Oh, okay. I thought that was like a dead body hanging there. It's not. It's a suit. We're okay. It's just a suit. A ripper? Oh, this is the saw, huh? Good. I don't need to go down that way. Okay. We don't need to become friends. Bathroom? No, I have.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires off him!
Shut up! I don't want to! I don't want to!
Christ, Henderson, your teeth! He's pulling his teeth out!
Just hold him! Where the fuck is security?
Oh! Oh, God! He's dead!
You know he's alive, but he hit that...
Dude!
Chief, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Anderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Here, bud. These are my little friends. We're happy together. We like staying alone. How unfortunate, huh? There it is. I want the claw. Give me the claw. Can't handle the claw.
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
This. I'm gonna need to go back and update this. Remind me to update this. We 1, 2, 3, 4. We're at 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 probably now. Remind me, future self, to go back and edit that out. Not edit that out, but update the death counter. I think we're at 8 to this point. Sucks. Alright. I think I understand now. We got this. And just shoot it, or we could, like, telekinesis it.
Security request retrieved.
We need help out of engineering! Never get those wires out!
I don't want to! I don't want to!
Christ, Anderson, your teeth! He's pulling his teeth out!
Just hold it! Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God! He's dead!
No, he's alive, but he hit that thing pretty hard.
His own teeth. Jeez, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Anderson needs the medical bay.
And a shrink.
completed. Main engines offline.
Doing some maintenance right now, pretty much, like, forward, get certain things back. Let's come back here real quick before we do move forward, and do that quick save spot. That way we're not dealing with that cutscene and everything again. Okay, cool. There we are. Let's make it across the bridge, and then that is gonna, that'll be the last thing for this episode. We're gonna get across this bridge, if we make it. That's not good. Oh. Oh. Wow. I can't believe we made it. That was amazing. Alright, look at the carnage. That's cool. Okay, guys, well, that's gonna do it for this episode of Alone in a Rig of Dead Space. So we're going to go ahead and cut it here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. We're going to go ahead and do a quick edit on this one, and then we'll get this one up. Again, release schedule is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So keep your eyes posted for the next videos. Thank you guys again for joining me, Itunbo, here in the Cool Kids Corner. Peace, guys.